The result of the vote is as follows. In favor, 93, against, 24, abstentions, 58.
According to Ukraine's prosecutor general, they've already found 410 bodies of dead civilians in that one town alone. And it's not just Bucha. There are many more towns Russia has occupied, and more towns it is still occupying, places where we must assume Russian soldiers are committing more atrocities right now.